Electronic mail is a method of exchanging messages between people using electronic devices. When a mail is transferred from one mail server to another mail server, there are various stops at which there is a possibility of unauthorized users trying to view the information or modify it. What to do when an email account is hacked? Reset your password and make sure that it is strong and hard to guess. Check to see which devices have recently connected to your account. Report the incident to the email site. Notify everyone on your contact list that your email has been compromised. If you don't mind losing the email address, the best thing to do is to close it down and open a new one. Enable two-step verification to protect your account from unauthorized access due to a compromised password. Scan your computer for malware and check what else has been compromised. Remember the security question with answers at the time of registration.